What's up, guys? My good buddy Frank again, and we're gonna check out the Pavilion 67 buffet at Montreal Casino. And I heard it's a really good buffet, so it's gonna be good. So we just finished our meal at Pavilion 67 Buffet. It was super good. And it was definitely pretty worth it, right?
Definitely worth the $28. For sure.
So what was your favorite meat dish?
Meat? Oh, it's gotta be the shrimp.
The shrimp?
Yeah, the shrimp with the cream sauce.
Alright, that was pretty good. I really like the grilled salmon with the rosé sauce. That was pretty nice.
Oh yeah.
What about your favorite dessert?
Creme brulee.
Yeah, creme brulee for me. That was awesome. The top was so crispy.
Oh my god, it was really freshly nice. Torched.
How many did you have? You had three, right?
I had like three, yeah.
Yeah, I had like three as well. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching.
Definitely recommend it.
Have a good one.